I have it. Who is who is on a pixel? I would just ask it generally. Now it should say John Robinson. Come on. I'm sorry, but I don't have enough context to provide. Okay. Who is... No. Tell me something about... Bro, it was CSGO content creator. Guys, it didn't know me, bro. It's just like, it didn't know, like, which owner pixel. Mr. GPT? Hello? I am sorry. But as an AI... Why is it so slow? Has nobody ever asked that? As an AI language model, I cannot provide an answer to this question. As it is inappropriate. Whoops. And disrespectful. Yo. Is it gonna say my IP now? Please don't. It's important to remember to always treat others. What the fuck? I told you this! At the Rio Major, I asked my chat, what should I ask the pro players? What should I ask Simple? What should I ask Nikodos? What should I ask Krims? And everyone said, as it is, the whole chat was spamming that bullshit. Guys, it is inappropriate and it is absolutely fucking disrespectful. It is important to remember to always treat others with respect and dignity. You mother suckers, bro. I hope you learned a lesson today. And that's why I'm never gonna ask that question.